Hello viewers, how are you? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you're also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine today. In this video, I'm going to show you ideas and designing about flare trouser. You can see different styles and different varieties of bell bottom and flared trouser in this my video. Please see my video at the end because I will show you the classic collection of flared and bell bottom trouser in this my video. You can wear these flared and bell bottom trousers in your parties, in your functions, and also wear in a casual day and in different purpose. And you can also wear crochet and knitting flared trousers as a jumpsuit and also in summer season and winter season. They look very glamorous and beautiful and make very comfortable. As you know, bell bottom are a style of trouser that become wider from the knees downward, forming a bell like shape of the trouser leg. There are thousands of awesome ways how to style flared pants. Crochet and knitting pants can pair them with both tight and loose tops, and go for tucked or half tucked flared t-shirt tops, cashmere sweaters, or light semi sheer shirts. And bell bottom is very glamorous and beautiful, and you can feel like very easy. You can make in different styles. Crochet and knitting is very popular. You can wear these crochet and knitting jumpsuit and crochet and knitting trouser shirts with different styles of shoes and with different styles of jewelries. I hope you like all these crochet and knitting trousers and jumpsuits and fitting suits in this my video. And if you make to these crochet and knitting dress on order, please see the link in my description, touch the link and contact with us. Okay viewers, if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. And if you want many more ideas and designing about crochet and knitting dress, please see my videos on my YouTube channel. And please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more notification update. Okay viewers, see you later in my next video. Take care. May God bless you.